Hi guys, so I already started pouring in my cup and got tongue-tied on camera, so I'm starting over again. I'm doing a 12 by 12 canvas. I'm gonna see if I could do a galaxy pour on a small canvas. My colors I'm using are white, metallic sapphire, and I have Prussian blue mixed with metallic navy. So I've done the white, the navy, the white, and then, the white, the navy, and the metallic sapphire. And I'm now putting in the gold. This is deep turquoise. I'm not sure if it's gonna work. But we shall see. All right, I'm gonna put that to the side. All right, one more torch. And bring it down. And I'm bringing it back. This is cute. So I have catching my drips here, my Loli Vefe. Good Lord. yeah, you'd think I'd know how to say it by now, and I do, and I just keep screwing it up. Silicone mat, and that's catching the drips that I'm actually re-putting onto the canvas. But I had done an experiment with the mat a little while ago, a few weeks ago. I'm really bummed because I what I had done was I did a full pour, a sort of like a bottom bottle pour on it. To see how it would do, how it would dry. And I had it drying, it was almost dry, and my cat jumped up onto the dining room table, and then it became paw prints. So I was really bummed about that. So I'm gonna try it again, but I'm gonna keep my mat out of view of the cats, but it happens. We'll just try it again. I wanted to see what would happen if I could try a whole mat with a skin on it. And I was really excited to show it. Ms. Sutherland, but I think this is really cute. Pop my bubbles. That'll bring you guys in. And then I'm gonna make another one. So, all right. There it is. They look like big gold wings. They're beautiful. Oop, going too fast. Sorry, guys. Love it. All right. That is all for now. I'll see you in a second in the next video. Okay, guys, we're gonna try this again. Welcome back, a 12 by 12 canvas. I'm gonna work on small little pores here. My intention eventually is to go larger, but working on a larger canvas is a little harder. So when I do the 20 by 20s, it's like I've got that down pat. I wanna go 24 by 24, 36 by 36, but the composition gets really, really off. So I'm gonna try going the opposite direction today, as you've seen in the previous video. So, or earlier in this video. Well, all right, so instead of my little 4 ounce cup, I'm going to do, I'm gonna use a 7 ounce cup. I wanna see if it works a little differently. So I'm gonna do a little bit of white. Same colors as before. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna put the coral in. I added coral this time. I'm gonna do a little bit of white. I'm gonna do a little blue again. All right, so that's all I'm gonna put in that. Okay. I think I'm gonna move this over a little because I was a little, paint was floating that way, so I think I'm off balance. All right, so let's see. We can come up with. one's awfully cute. Little bits of coral in there. This one's really sweet. Oh man. Coming back here. God, I hope I'm on camera. I just realized that I had adjusted you guys, but I'm just bringing it back to center, guys. I love this one. It's really cute. All right, let me rinse my hands off and we'll bring you in. All right. I don't wanna come in with wet hands and drip all over the painting, so. Just get this. guys in. Okay, and here it is. I love it. Look at all the pretty pink, the coral. I'm trying to not make you guys dizzy. I love this area. All right. Well, guys, thanks so much for watching. If you'd love to be a patron of the arts and support me to bring beautiful artwork to you, I have a PayPal me link below. I also have links to my social media and my email address for sales inquiries. This is a 12 by 12 gallery wrapped canvas. And once dry, it will also be available. Other than that, the Lolly Buffet mats, look at that, it's a mess, are also available. I have a coupon code below, Sarah5. Just click on that link, put in your coupon code. They have small silicone mats. They have jumbo silicone mats, a mat for every size you can possibly imagine. Thanks so much for watching. You guys have a great day. Bye.